Self-enlightenment. Use your common sense. You know, go within and stop trying to force things to happen in your life. Let it happen naturally. If you, whatever resonates with you the most, you have to remember that it's levels of consciousness. You're not going to know everything overnight. It's just not going to happen. What is meant for you to know at this particular time is meant for you to know. And just stop reaching and stop trying to figure things out. You know, let it just play itself out. You will know what you're supposed to know, because at the end of the day, you come from the universe. Everything is already stored within you. You just have to let it unlock. Let your DNA unlock. Let things naturally happen. But anyway, that's my perspective on the Anunnaki, how I personally feel. Like I said, you can believe what you want to believe, but just remember that whatever you read, you know, somebody else wrote it. So have that own self-enlightenment within yourself. And just know that the Anunnaki is all good. It's your family. The Planet X is your family. Your cosmic family. You know, they are loving, kind people, just like you are. So, of course, the DNA that they left that's within us is only to help us grow and remember who we truly are and where we come from. And as long as we are here on planet Earth, this is our home. We are here to have fun, to love, to smile, to laugh, and just enjoy and not be distracted by things that, you know, that don't matter. You know, of course, a lot of people feel like, oh, the world is this and that. All of that is a distraction. Only thing that is happening now is the planet is shifting. And things that we were unaware of, we're starting to peep it out and to see it. But like I always say, once you peep what has been going on, once you peep what's going on and you use your mind and you see the game that's been ran on you, now it's time for you to level up. Now it's time for you to raise your energy, raise your vibration, and not focus on the BS that has been happening. But now you get to create and level up and use that power that's within you, so you can begin to create the reality that you desire. You have to remember, everything is energy. Where attention goes, energy flows. So it's like, you have to learn the laws of the universe as well. This channel, I'm exposing a lot of BS that has been happening. Yes, I am. But you have to know that it's still another level. Once I expose everything, once you see the game and all the distraction that's going on, you can't stay there. You can't focus on it. You have to move from it and know that you are the creator of you. So now you can't say you are being manipulated and you didn't know what's going on, because now you see it, but you can't focus on it. Now you have to grow and go within and just level up within yourself and stop depending on a society to show you or to tell you who you are. No, you have to just know that you are connected to that God force, and you can create a life that you desire. As long as you are operating with the universal laws. That's all it is, y'all. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you share this video. Just know that spirituality is about self-enlightenment. Spirituality is about coming into your own, reclaiming your power, not depending on anything that is outside of you. It is not about, oh, somebody saving you. No, you are your own savior. You know, that's how they got us all messed up in the first place. They ran game on us, making us feel that we had to be saved by somebody else. No, we are the God body. We are connected to that God force. God, you are that. And that higher power wants you to save yourself, because it has given you all of the things that you need within you already. You have all of the magic inside of you. You have all the power. You have all the knowledge. Just let it unravel. Just know that you are living in a time where the distractions are, they're trying to distract you, because they know that you are who you are. So stop falling for it. Just step into your power. Reclaim your power. Earth is a beautiful place. And the earth is changing and shifting. And is coming back into what it was meant to be. And that's a place for us melanated black people, queens and kings. Anyway, I'm about to get out of here. Just know that the Anunnaki is within you, and that is the DNA unlocking. Planet X is within you, and that is the DNA unlocking. That is all, y'all.